Hello everyone. Today we will release my first CMS iSPA. First, I will install the Laravel framework by Laravel style. So we copy this URL, CURL, and paste to the terminal. Okay. I'm so sorry if my English speaking let me see so difficult to hear because I'm not good at English. I'm come from Vietnamese. Come from Vietnam and with my bad English, I think this is a hard work to say something with you guys. It's too late here. When we are waiting for instant Laravel by stealth, I think we should try another things. Let me see. Sorry, it's too noise here because I'm very hot here, and I have a fence that working and go around. Let me have some wine. Let the bin sell up. I think we must waiting is for a long time. Are you pomodoro to take pomo focus to take the time I spend here? That's a long time to wait. Okay. We have the pointer here. And Laravel is instant almost done. So, oh no, it's not done. We proceed to build Docker. Maybe you guys don't want to use Docker, but Docker is very good in some case. So we'll continue to waiting. We talking about iSPA CMS I have version 6 62 right in Laravel 9 and Vue 3 ZS, but built in Vue CLI, not in Vite. And in this video and in this video and in this serial, I will build this CMS in version 7 and in the Vite ZS Vite framework. Is it Vite framework? This is in the first time I made a serial videos and talk my English, so it made me it made me confused how what I will talking with you guys and how to explain to you guys to understand my CMS or anything or any else what I am doing, but I think you guys will understand that. I'm so sorry about my bad English, but you guys keep trying to understand that. That is my pleasure. Is it pleasure? Pleasure. Pleasure to serve you guys. Yeah. Here. Sorry, I'm sick. I'm sick for a few days ago. Maybe in the time wearings, this is the long way. Maybe I will go to explain some things about this CMS and try to write some roadmap. This E advice we read Typescript and Tailwinds and CSS. Yep, Tailwinds CSS. Why? Because I love CSS Tailwinds. It's difficult to distribute. Okay, now let me see how to write it. Pull a flare for your projects. If you have any question, you feel free to contact me. Yeah, I think that's okay. What we need today? It's difficult to understand here, so I will change this in to bracket. Oh. Now we try to write the roadmap. First is init the code. Screen and user informations. And then permission and run. Then what is it? Wait for a minute. What is enumerate and how why we in the first of things it's remove is here. I think we call that something. Yep. I did lock. Did lock for actions in the side. No, it's admin control. Okay. Then we need website language. And then translate keys. Next is maybe setting, generate key and generify language. It's for PHP and JSON. The building of Docker is okay. Next, select in cell tables. And then new categories. Then come out with a plot media in media library management. Next is I forgot something. You need to got is only back end and from in. I'm sorry. Well, the good skin will require for my best work. Okay. That's okay. So we write something here and then we run Docker. Metadata tables. Metadata tables. Table. Then settings table. Oops, I think it's updating here. Then post table. Yeah. No, post management. Here inside a setting table. And we have more. We'll update later. Okay. So now we run to Docker. I forgot installation. Didn't know. I tried to move this part into CMS iSPA, so waiting. Got it. It took for a long time. We'll remove it in inside outside folder. That's okay. This interface, we entry the text size. Fifteen. Okay. Where? Prompt. Yeah. 15. No, 13. Apply. Okay, this look good. So we run cell up. Ping pong. Oops. Exporting fault. Docker compose where? Okay. It's difficult to understand. So I will turn up my other application. This a manpro. It took the port 80. So I will disable. I will access this program. Okay, then run again. That's good. Yep. That's it. Okay. Here we go. One framework works. Now we'll install the we'll open and install the Vite project. Before that I will test to make sure that this is the project Laravel running. It's one, check the code, then refresh. Okay, that's it. It's good. Then check the IDI. Okay. Now I open the new project. iSPA CMS right. Yep, it is a blank project. Now we need to go to the project. Get started with not right. I'm sorry, in Vietnamese, I read it twice. So I'm sorry, so sorry. Yes. Project name. iSPA CMS Vite with new TypeScript. Okay, and I'll move this pie outside the root corner. Done, and remove this corner again. NPM install. Okay. this time's up. So I will start to next Pomodoro. I need to take a while to check something else. Okay, I'm back. First, we need to init the dependencies. In this project, I will use the populated dependency like such as element plus view router, view translate, and view x. ACRs, LTC. So we need to install the package first into package session. Ports and port 8008 build. We have two more build process. Build dev. Vite with build and base. Equal a panel mod development in view view UAT base equal a panel and mod UAT then view base equal iPanel. We don't need more equal version here. That's it. Why? Why we use host here? Because when you guys use Docker, you guys need to expose the host to internal part. If you don't expose the host here, you can collect it from Docker. So we need to install some packages like Typescript, etwin virator, etwin aspect ratio, etwin forms, etwin topography. In twin like claim. Next is we'll use car in ICOs and element plus. In progress, then what is it? I forgot to start the promo podcast. Now we need to instead my personal package library iSPA element. iSPA elements. That's it. We try to run dev. Yeah, it's working. Try to copy this. So, new tab, localhost A008. That's okay, it's work. Next, we need to write some config here so that Vite can Vite can working normally. First thing is resolve. Okay, alias. Let me see. Tab index. So that's brief. Look for here. Okay. What do I need to do here? Cannot understand it. Let me see. Okay, forgot it. Maybe fix it later. Alias. And here, shows here. So it import part run part. Then I need to const path root equal path response enum shows. I see. Suppressed here. Copy this and patch into it. Then we need new model root. Yeah, not models. Okay, next we need setting up some split rendered strong plug in. And then past here, paste here, paths. Okay. So next is MV prefix iSPA. Then we need to define something like view. ITON legacies view pull instant set to true and in live file set fails forget to suppose what a hot pulling you pulling to. This is use producer. If you guys want to set up Docker later, we will set up it later. So that in sense, what is it here? What's wrong with you? Components here. Oops, I forgot something. We need to install the plugin. Support plugin here. npm i minus d to unplug in view components. Okay, import component from and component slash Vite. So extension views include view and view. Then you need to resolve it. Is element plus resolver with nothing option. Then DTS here source to component DTS. We don't review by ISB. Okay, it's good. So I will try to create a doctor here. And create new Dockerfile. It's too late here. From not like this and work here is F and work with F library that run chmod. Then copy Docker entry point to entry point here to root entry point. So we need to write a new entry point here. Bin fast. npm review. ES module. ES module. ESPU. X6. That's all. So we need to cmod this file. The Docker can run in it, run remove all module, remove ref, remove the unlock. Okay, that's okay. Now we need to copy all files belong to project into Docker folder in the word dir. Right, config.ts here. Run cmod chmod. What is it? What echo? It will edit layer. So you need to copy it. tsconfig.node.json. Copy. for status. Copy. Says index and run npm install location equal global with Vite, and then run npm install to fully install the packages expo 8008 and type horn here and cmd here. So the last one is the view. Okay, first app remove it and iSPA CMS version 7. So we need to duplicate it to you know no catch here. When we will no catch, so this Dockerfile is not finished, and I need to test in the next time. We back to compare you Tailwind.js first. What is it? I forgot it. I need to go to Tailwind.js.com to read the installation. What is it? I need to research this. I forgot it. What is it? No. Well, I see here. It doesn't. With using React. Oh, no. Views. There is it. Maybe it is the unit P. Enter. Okay. Well, I will copy my default, my old config into here. Ding dong. That's my main color code. Okay. So we need to remove it. Can we pay base to win components and to win utility? Utility npm run dev. Oops, failed to log process config. Cannot find the auto prefix. Process config here. So auto prefix here. Oh, we forgot it. I forgot to install this package. No, I need to reinstall all of these packages. Enter. I think it's okay. So we need to rerun it. Yeah, it's okay. It's work. So we need to test remove this part. Remove this style curve. Remove all of this content. You don't need it. So you need to test h1 dot taxian declarge taxian 50 instead h1. Okay, it's work. The tailwind test is work. The roadmap here. Next we need to login screen, then need to forgot the password in the dashboard, dashboard screen. And then you need to language management spring. Here is layout of the page. So first thing is that we need to do something here. We check around components access packages. Config here base. And this is a global configuration of the website, of the CMS. .env. So, sorry. Spark cons person is import meta NV and the iSPA F version. Copy this and open the NV version is 7.0.0 is alpha. Okay, so we need to test a version here. Is it correctly imported from the NV from h/ config paste here? We need to span version. Okay, it's work, but here is we need to config in test configs here. So we try to put a parts. Okay, that's it. Then we need to try to add more than not module. No, not modules. That's okay. So next we need to create app name and app author here. CMS.
editor. That's me. Team@iSPA.io. Browser. Like in this configure about the domain URL. To configure a by spark to set the by spark up the root part of CMS work like your website.com slash iPanel slash. Spark. We need to export an IDI domain here. Import meter NV and iSPA IDI domain. This E domain is localhost 8000, so let me check the this URL. Is it working? It's not working. Because Laravel sales. So we need to edit here and paste here. 80? No, it's not need here. It's okay. That's okay. I think that's okay for now. Okay. It's in the midnight here, so I will stop this video. In the next video, I will finish this configuration. Thank you, you guys.